Healthcare professionals are putting their lives on the line every day amid the COVID-19 pandemic, including a set of twins who graduated with their nursing degree just months before the pandemic hit Oklahoma. Lauren Daniels shares their story.
Life's together from day one. Like, we've always had the same friends. We always played the same sports. We've done everything together. So it's just another step in the path.
That step. A massive one for Lauren and Lacey Brown. Just months after graduating from college, these nurses are hard at work in the ICU at Integra Southwest during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Yeah. Straight out of graduation, went straight into quarantine, went straight into the national pandemic. It was wild.
The twins, they're for Oklahomans in the toughest of times.
I FaceTimed a family member and you could see tears rolling in this patient's eyes, and she would grip my hand as the family member would talk.
They are allowing visitors for end-of-life care, but it's limited, and there was one case where they weren't able to come to the hospital. So the same thing, we had to FaceTime them, and I was just there with the patient holding their hand.
But even on their hardest days, it's the recoveries that keep them going.
Yes.
That's the best feeling.
Along with the support from coworkers to make sure they have enough personal protective equipment.
Our director went out of her way to make sure we had what we needed.
And encouragement from family members like their mom and brother, who are also healthcare professionals.
It's nice that we realize what's going on and we can sympathize with each other about what we're going through.
Yeah.